If you live near downtown Omaha, you may have seen it. Giant plumes of smoke. A car was on fire. The smoke could be seen from miles away. It happened near 16th and Grace. The flames appeared to be coming from several cars in the U-Pullet auto parts car lot. A reporter on scene says flames were shooting into the air and small explosions could be heard. Fire crews were able to contain it fairly quickly. We're still waiting to learn more from the Omaha Fire Department on what may have caused it.